Hey, there's another urgent job. It's about that lunatic who likes throwing stones down onto the Autobahn. He's active again. Seems he's hit a car again. It's not yet clear how the driver of the car is doing. Just hurry. You'll probably be the first ones on the scene.
We're en route. Take care of the driver of the affected car immediately. A stone went straight through her windscreen.
Got it. Thank you. We'll set off straight away.
Hello. Glad that you came. I saw some of what happened with this accident. I'm Konrad, by the way. Konrad Schneider.
Well then, Konrad, what did you see?
You know, I'm a big fan of the police. I'm so glad that I can finally be of assistance to you.
Then help us now. What exactly did you see?
Oh, yes, yes, of course. I'm sorry. So I'm fairly sure that I saw the perpetrator. Well, I mean the suspect, of course.
Could you see the suspect's vehicle?
Yes, he was driving a green ATV.
Did you see this man?
Yes, exactly. That is the guy.
This will definitely help us. Did you see the suspect's number plate?
Of course. I even wrote it down and remembered it. It is NISBT83.
Are you sure?
Yes, definitely. I knew straight away that it was important. He drove off so slowly that he had to be up to something. And as a good citizen, you record important information, of course.
Thank you. That's very helpful. That's everything, then. Thank you for your statement, Konrad.
There's one more thing. Look at this. I found it on the bridge.
Is this evidence?
Well, I thought you can't take any fingerprints from a stone like this anyway. Jeez, Konrad, think about it. If I've done something wrong, I didn't mean to. I only wanted to help.
Okay, it's not so bad. That was still good work. You've really helped us with our investigations.
Oh, thanks. It really means a lot to me that you say that.
Thank you. Good work. We've already checked the number plate, and it does indeed belong to a green 4x4. However, the vehicle was reported stolen several days ago. We have to catch this fellow. We need the computer evaluation video room to make progress on this case.